Nashville, Tennessee, and we're doing the video to my new single, It's Crying on a Suitcase. The video is really just like kind of a backstory of the relationship, the good times, the bad times.
You take some more photos of her?
Yeah.
Just real quick.
Happy, fun loving?
Yeah, and I want you to
You just
want
me here? Yeah. You're moving around. The video is obviously relatable to me because I've been through breakups and hard times, and so you just kind of draw on that and play off of those emotions. My music is a mix of a lot of different things. I mean, country, blues, you know, rock, oldies, bluegrass, folk. I love it all, and I honestly feel like all those things get mixed up and it comes out just being Casey James. She's crying on a suitcase. All right, so we are finished shooting at the house and we're about to head to the warehouse where we're gonna do some more scenes. So y'all come up.
Feel free to like add and flow with the music, like almost like you have a guitar. Because when you have a guitar, your back isn't stiff. You're you're rolling and playing with it, right?
Okay. I used to play every night somewhere, and you never know when your next day of work is coming. So I took a chance and made it a lot farther than I thought I would. To be honest with you, I love music, and I would have been a musician no matter what. But I just feel extremely blessed and, you know, lucky to have the opportunity.
That's a wrap, boy!